A federal judge today sentenced 56-year-old Richard Starr of Westfield to 3.5 years in prison for possession of child pornography. Starr pleaded guilty to the charges this past winter, admitting that he had downloaded tens of thousands of graphic pictures and videos involving children.